Hi everyone, this is Harbir Singh and welcome to you, your own study channel, Study 24 Official. Today we are here to discuss a very special topic, that's village versus city, and I will call Jyoti and Sonam to discuss this topic. So thank you.
Good morning everyone, myself is Sonam from Starling
and myself is Jyoti from Starling. At first, thank you Harbir sir for giving us this opportunity.
Now we want to tell you about village versus city life, and my side is city because I like city
and my side is village because I like village. So now we start our debate.
At first, you see the education level. The education level of villages is not good than the cities. The people of cities are well educated, but the people of villages are not so much educated.
No, it is not completely true. The education system in villages is also good. Many engineering and medical colleges are also situated in rural areas.
Many people in the villages are illiterate. That's why they don't interested to send their children in the school and the colleges.
No, now the thinking of villagers are changed, and now the illiterate people of villages also send their children in best school and colleges. Yes, I know that the education system in cities is better, but the mostly schools in cities pay so much fees and they don't give the admission to those students whose parents don't pass the admission test.
No, it is not completely true. The school of the cities are not pressurized children to promote rank, and they want that the children also rise high in any other activities like sports and dance, music, etc.
Now you see the social life. The social life of villages is better than the cities. The people of villages are kind-hearted and helpful to each other, but the people of cities are not helpful to each other.
No, it is not right. The people of cities are also very kind-hearted and helpful. Many people in the cities are doing social works and they also help the needy people. We see the backpulling in villages. People backpull each other. If anyone wants to do any work, people backpull him. And that's why the people of villages are backward.
No, now we can see the many changes in villages and the people of villages. Now they don't backpull each other. And now many villagers support each other for rise highest. And you know that there are so many crimes in cities. People don't feel secure even in their homes.
Yes, you are right that there is so much crime in cities. But there is also, we can see crime in villages. And for many years, the crime rate of the villages is growing.
You know that in villages, homes are far but huts are near. But in cities, homes are near but huts are very far. In village, people respect the decision of elders, but it's not in cities.
No, it is not true. The people of cities also respect their elders. And in villages, people abuse each other. But in cities, hardly people abuse.
Now you see the environment. The environment of villages is better than the cities. There are fresh air and calmness in the villages, but we don't get the fresh air and calmness in cities. There are so many noise and pollution in cities.
Yes, you are right that we get fresh air in villages, but we get fresh air and calmness in cities. For example, in many colonies, there are a number of parks where we get fresh air. And in villages, people cut the trees for their domestic work and people misuse the natural resources.
No, it is not completely true. In villages, many villagers are also planting trees and looking after them. In villages, we can see the trees in every homes. But in cities, many businessmen cut the forests for establish their companies.
The people of villages burn dung heaps. Because of that, pollution is growing and there is so much dust in villages.
Yes, it is true that people of villages are burned the dung heaps, but we also see the pollution in cities. There are many polluted slum areas which are very dirty. And in villages, people eat healthy food, but in cities, people eat junk food. So they are not physically strong, but villagers are strong.
No, it is not true. In cities, people are also very healthy and hardworking. They understand the value of time. But in villages, people, especially youth, waste their valuable time. And now you see the facilities. There are so many facilities in villages. But we don't get these facilities in villages.
Yes, it is right. But now we get mostly facilities in villages also.
There is so many job and business opportunities in the cities, but village people come in cities for a job.
Yes, you are right, but now we can see many changes in villages. Now like many chances in villages, like industries are established in villages where we get a job.
Thank you.